Ladies and gentlemen, I'm joined now by John Bradshaw Layfield and his publicist, Jillian Hall. JBL, let me take you back to what transpired last Monday night on Raw.
And it was Edge versus The Big Show, the winner with a chance to be in the main event at Taboo Tuesday. Edge getting the briefcase from Lita. As Edge was going for the victory over The Big Show, this happened.
Oh yeah, Edge had no choice but to take his eye off the ball. And JBL's music hit. No JBL, but Edge was distracted, and watch this.
And Big Show would win the match with a huge chokeslam, qualifying for Taboo Tuesday. And then a little bit later on Raw, Edge would have this promise with General Manager Eric Bischoff.
What are you, Edge, going to do to put an end to this? I suggest you tune into SmackDown Friday night, and maybe you'll see exactly what I'm gonna do.
JBL, my question for you is, why would you have your music played on Raw? Were you thinking about making an appearance?
Shut your pie hole. I've heard the rumors all week that JBL paid off somebody to play my music. That maybe my publicist, Jillian Hall, did it for publicity stunt. I don't do charity work. The crowd went wild, thinking that for a change, they were gonna see a wrestling god on Raw. Wrong. I don't appear for the B team. I have no idea how that happened. I do know that tonight, for the second time in 2 weeks, I will destroy Rey Mysterio. And if Edge wants to make his promise come true and come to SmackDown to invade, yum yum, come get him some. I have an open door policy. I will bust his pretty little face. Because I am Mr. SmackDown. I am changing Friday nights. Nobody invades this show because this is my show.